Blake and Dev fly a water bomber over a green expanse dotted with lakes. They notice thick smoke in the distance. As they draw near, they see a forest fire raging below.
4, 3, 2, now.
Blake swoops in above the fire, then presses a lever. The plane drops a load of water onto the flames below.
Woo-wee! Woo-wee?
Oh my God, this is fantastic. Wonderful. You could hear the fire, feel the heat of the flames. This is the most exciting thing I have ever done.
It's all fun until a gas tank explodes.
Seriously, that could happen?
Blake turns the plane around. Now in the forest, a man and a boy, approximately 10 years old, run through the trees. The air is thick with smoke.
Come on, run in here.
Now, Bobby and Krista fly in the Cessna. They radio Haley at the dispatch desk.
Delivered the supplies to the Forest Service crew at Ramona Lake.
That's great.
I need you to pick up another load right away. Fire's spreading south and they're sending in another crew.
On our way.
Bobby, Petra and Connor are,
Damn.
Completely forgot. I was supposed to take Connor flying today. Can you tell him I'm sorry?
Don't worry. I'm really good at excuses.
It's been hard on Connor. Parents splitting up. Just needs a guy to talk to.
You sure you're that guy?
Why not?
Well, for one thing, he doesn't even know you're his father.
Well, I've been wanting to tell him, but Petra wouldn't like it.
Have you talked to her about it?
No.
Usually helps.
You think so? Because there's a couple of things we should talk about.
Bobby, I asked you not to push me.
Bobby sighs and looks away.
Krista, down there.
He sees the man and boy running.
Can we land?
Yeah, there's a field over there, but we can't stay down long. The fire's too close.
All right, let's do it.
Krista lands a small plane in the field.
Go.
The man and the boy run toward the plane. Bobby gets out to meet them.
My wife, Anna! She was right behind us. The smoke and the fire just couldn't find anymore.
Bobby!
Bobby runs into the forest alone, disappearing into the smoke. Krista climbs out of the plane. Opening credits. Images of Northland scenery, aircraft controls and planes, Yellowknife City, and the stars of Arctic Air. Starring Adam Beach as Bobby, Pascal Hutton as Krista, Kevin McNulty as Mel, Stephen Lobo as Dev, Carmen Moore as Loreen, John Reardon as Blake, and Timothy Weber as Cease. Created by Ian